Sacrifice Sunday, we have a 9 a.m. service and a 6 p.m. service. At our 6 p.m. service, I got caught in prayer for 30 minutes. And at the end of prayer, the Lord said, just tell me thank you. He said, and then after the end of prayer, while I was praying, I just said thank you for about 15 minutes. And then I got talking against the Lord. See, y'all don't know nothing about that. I got talking against the Lord because the yes, Lord, is the turnaround. A yes, Lord, which allows God to come where you are. Everything to pass in your life. Like you're crazy. I said, yes, Lord. You ain't got no water plant. You ain't got no problem. You ain't got no scripture. When you ain't got no faith. When you ain't got no belief. I yes, Lord. That's all I do in this house. I don't need no gimmicks. I don't need no schemes. I don't need nobody prophesying. I don't need nobody laying hands on me. I just need a yes. Everything in my life that I need God to do, it automatically comes to pass. Will you just lift up your hands right now and tell the Lord, yes! I said, tell him yes!
Eshinama, makushinama, makushinama, etotoshinama.
Verse number one. Luke 18, give me that towel, baby. Luke 18, verse number one. Somebody, when you leave this building tonight, I hear in the Holy Ghost that there's been some stuff that you've been waiting for God to manifest in your life. God said, when you leave this building, by the moment you get to your Sunday morning service, God said, it's already done. I know there's about 10 people in here right now that need a manifestation, that's been waiting for God to do something specific in your life. If that's you, give God a praise.
You wouldn't make it.
power. According to the power I just declared, that Paul declared, he declared that before he even got into titles. You know, God, did y'all hear what I just said? He declared that before he started talking about how the church is going to be governed by the fivefold ascension ministry. He first said, you got to understand the power is in you. Everything you need God to do. Supposed to be walking in God.